up? You might be wondering why we're on our phones. Why are we on our phones?
Yeah, because today, yung gagawin namin is we're going to go through our gallery, our phone gallery, and then we're gonna pick out mga pictures to show to each other, and then titignan namin if maaalala namin yung mga pictures, and then mag-share kami sa inyo ng konting memories. Feeling ko marami siya hindi ko matatanda.
No.
Ito, very, very sikat na tong picture na to actually. Very common picture to namin na nakailan post na kasi reliving the past ako.
Siya! Oh my this gosh, one. Yeah! So this photo, grabe yung abs mo dyan. Kaya niya pinili yan eh. Sa abs yan eh.
This photo was taken the week na...
This
is the week that we met.
That we met. So we met in Boracay around summertime of 2005.
Kaka 21st birthday mo lang. Mga May tayo nagkakilala.
Sobrang bagets. 21st birthday.
Kaka 21 mo lang ng March.
Okay, so we met a few weeks after that.
Tapos this day, pabalik ka na ng Manila. Ako may iwan pa ako sa island. Nang may ilan araw pa akong na iwan doon. Pabalik na siya ng Manila nito. Babay-babay na, di ba? Babay picture. Nung pabalik na siya to ride the boat, bigla na lang ako nag-decide. Sige, hatid na kita sa ano, papuntang airport.
Katiklan. Sa Tiklan. So, you have to, when you leave the island, you have to ride the boat.
Diba? Bigla akong sumakay, hinatid ko siya sa Katiklan.
Nang ganyan lang
yung suit. Nang ito lang yung suit ko. Nung nakaalis na siya.
Sinaplash niya yung abs eh.
Nung nakaalis na siya, pabalik na ako ng Boracay mismo. Ayaw na ako pasakay ng bangka. Kailangan ko rin nakadamit.
Totoo?
Oo. Sabi ko, may hinatid lang ako. Andun yung damit ko sa isla. So, pinasakay naman ako, pero konti na lang, papabilihin na ako ng souvenir I Love Boracay t-shirt din sa airport bago ako pasakay ng bangka.
I don't know that. Hindi ko pa feel na nagusto niya ako.
Pwede as kitang ihatid ng half-naked ako, hindi mo pa na-feel yun.
Hindi, syempre ano, oblivious pa ako sa mga ganyan. Yeah, kinikilig.
Oo kaya?
Hindi ah. Shucks yun din eh, ganun din. Ganun level din.
This was the first night we hung out.
This is kinda. The very, very first
we met this
picture.
Afternoon. Yeah, this first picture we took together.
Sikat na rin tong photo na to kasi paulit-ulit namin pinapost. So, I don't think we will ever forget this night. Because this was the first night we met. And then this is the first ever picture.
Photo that we have of each other.
Medyo pa cool yung mukha mo dito.
Sobra.
Ako mukha kong fan na nagpa-picture.
I was somewhere else. She was somewhere else. And then yung common friend namin, si Chal, she was like, oh, Ryan wants to meet you.
Yeah.
Sabi sa kanya. Tapos sabi sa akin, oh, Kathy wants to meet you. So, di ba, pareho kaming, gusto ko makilala. So, nagkita kami doon.
Yun pala hindi.
Hindi. Sinet up lang kami. Wala naman nang galing sa kanya na gusto akong makasama. Wala naman nang galing sa akin na gusto ko siyang makasama. Pero nagkasama
so
kami.
She played Cupid.
She played Cupid. And
it worked.
It was successful. Like what?
Grabe, naka-choker ka pa. Bagay naman. Uso yan yung time na yun.
Sige, anong next? Oh, ito, sige. Naalala mo itong picture na to.
Oh my gosh, yeah! Highlands to.
Highlands. Nanliligaw stage ako. Ito yung gabing... Ba yun?
Hindi ko na matanda.
Medyo kinda naging tayo.
Tapos hindi pa!
Tapos umaga, medyo malabo ka na namang kausap. Nung gabi, medyo. Tapos nung umaga, nung nahimasmasan na. And then this is when Pao lost his shoe, the lower balcony.
Nahulog yung shoes ni Pao. Tapos ikaw ba kumuha?
Ako kumuha.
Of course.
Spider-Man. Madaling bumaba, nahirapan ako bumalik pataas.
No way, hindi ka nag-stairs?
Hindi, balcony to balcony, di ba? Tinalon ko lang yung babang balcony. Tapos kinuha ko yung shoe. Yung pakatiyak, medyo mahibak na.
To be young again.
Yeah, ikaw, next mo.
Okay, my next one is... Parang medyo bago-bago na to. Well, di naman.
Of course, back to where we started.
Yeah, parang this picture mga years after now, married na tayo with Catalina na ito.
Wala pang...
May Catalina na yan.
Wala. Ruiz wala pa.
May Ruiz na rin, pero baby pa si Ruiz nito. So we went back to Boracay and then we saw this
heart.
Yeah, so may pa-picture kami ng ganyan na parang
Patuitams,
bagong kasal ulit, kahit hindi. Magaan pa ako buhatin dyan.
This wasn't on the main island of Boracay. We had to ride a boat, di ba?
Yeah.
This one, do you remember where this is? This was taken.
Oh, that was going to Bantayan Island.
Coming home from Bantayan.
Coming home from Bantayan Island.
Your
we were in a ferry.
27th birthday gift to me.
27th or 28th?
27th. Binilihan niya ako ng ticket to Cebu, tapos nakaipit sa Harry Potter book. So, binigay niya sa akin yung book, happy birthday! So, I go, hey, the newest book! And then, pagka-open ko, andun yung tickets to Cebu. Spent one weekend in Bantayan.
Yeah, so beautiful. Naalala ko, pagdating ng mga 6 PM, wala nang kuryente. I don't know kung, I'm sure hindi na ganun ngayon.
Yeah. Pero before, yeah.
Okay, next photo is...
That was in Taiwan.
Taiwan! Iniwan natin yung mga bata sa bahay.
But we had a baby with us.
No, iba pa yon. Ito yung with friends.
Ah, okay. Yeah. This is the first one.
Yeah. Na marami. Big group tayo. Yeah. We rented the bus. Yeah. Tapos, the party bus. Nag-walling kami dito.
Ang ganda kasi nung brick wall. Naglalakad lang naman kami. Walking by the brick wall. And then the friends were like, uy, ang ganda nung wall. Post kayo. Utu-utu naman kami. So, post kami. Nagkit ng tingin.
Grabe. Ang landi eh.
But that was a fun trip. The earthquake niya nung gabi. Parang nakahiga na kami sa hotel. We were on the like 17th floor.
Yeah,
parang
ganoon
mataas. Tapos sway yung building. So I was like, earthquake ba yun? So tumayo ako. Yung mga hotel doon, nabubuksan yung bintana eh. So ako, silip akong ganun. May mga tao sa baba, naglalakad.
Parang normal lang.
Normal lang. Pero kikita mo yung buildings, medyo nagsusway ng konti. So parang,
since
hindi sila nagpapanik, hindi rin kami nagpanik.
Yeah, pero I remember that
it was
a big earthquake, pero I think medyo malayo lang from where we were. Hmm. So I remember receiving a call from my mom na parang, ano ba yan? Nandiyan na naman kayo sa may ano?
Kung saan kayo, lahat ng pinupuntahan nyo, may nangyayari.
May nangyayari, kasi like yung sa France.
We went to Paris before.
Yung bombing.
The day we left Paris, that night, yung nag-terrorist attack dun sa football game that we wanted to watch. Pero we were like, gagastos pa tayo for football tickets or continue with the itinerary and then go to our next destination. So we opted to just stick with the schedule and go to the next destination.
Which was a good thing.
So when we got to Amsterdam, train lang kami, tulog. When we woke up, ang daming texts. Sa Paris pa ba kayo? Ganyan. Tapos CNN, ganyan, yung terrorist attack nga raw. So I go, no, we're safe na. We're away. Pero,
so we were spared. Yeah. And then, yun nga, nung nag-Taiwan kami, yun naman yung earthquake big earthquake. Naman. So parang sabi talaga ng mom ko, ano ba yan? Kung sa kayo pupunta, hinahabol kayo ng ano?
Ng gulo. Ng natural disasters. Also, speaking of the London trip, since binanggit na rin naman namin this one,
hey, saya niyan. Pero ito yung...
This day was...
Ito yung nanakawan.
Where's the ball?
Nanakawan
where's the
kami.
Ball? Where's the ball?
Oh my gosh. It was our first day in London and we were on the...
This isn't London Bridge. It's the bridge where Big Ben is.
Yeah,
I forget the name of this bridge.
So anyway, there are a lot of there.
Gypsies.
Tapos, you know...
Yung napapanood yun sa National Geographic, yung mga... Scam International. The things you watch on Discovery Channel and kala mo you won't fall for it pero
we fell for it. Siguro dahil jet lag to sobrang bagod.
That cup and ball game, where's the ball? And I think I almost got stabbed kasi ang dami nang nakuha sa kanila na pera. So
first day pa lang yun na ubos na pera.
Nagmumuni-muni kami nung isang friend namin walking around, sila na una. Biglang tinawag ako, right. Get our money back! I was like, what happened? Dilaro namin yung cup and balls. Ang daming nakuhang pera sa amin. Ganyan. I was like, why did you guys play? Come on. Kasi ang dami nila across the bridge. Since nauna sila naglalakad, ako, pinapanood ko yung ibang cup and ball people. Sila napunta sa ibang cup and ball. So, nanonood akong ganun. Yung, alam mo nang, Alam mo lang scam eh, di ba? Alam mo na eh. So, sabi ko, Dedma, alas, walk away, went to them. Pagdating ko sa kanila, yun, nagpa-panic na sila. Dami na raw na kuha pera sa kanila. Bawiin ko raw. Eh, paano ko babawiin, di ba? So, kailangan mong laruin. So,
alam mo, yung na-feel ko noon, yung parang luging-lugi ka. Talong-talo ka.
Ito yung nangyari.
I-feel ko siya ulit ngayon.
Ito yung nangyari. Sige, choose the ball. Where's the ball? Pinili ko yung cup. Where the ball is. Pack. Inangat yung cup. Wala yung ball. Sa sobrang buisit ko, inangat ko yung dalawa pang cup. Walang balls. As in, wala na.
Shake
dun sa
talaga.
Ano. I grabbed the guy by the wrist, like this. I flipped it over. I said, there's the ball. Hindi ako magbumura, pero nagbumura ako nung time na yon. There's the ball. There's the ball. Give me my money back. Alam mo nangyari? Lahat sila. Another guy came. Biglang pumusta ng mabilis. Habang hawak ko siyang ganun, ha? May pasok na lalaki, pumusta ng mabilis. Gumanong ganun yung guy, inangat, andun yung ball. Lahat ng hawak na pera nung guy, binigay dun sa guy na yon. Yeah. You win, you win!
What?
Tapos umalis yung guy.
Magkakantsa
ba yan? Umalis yung guy. Tapos yung guy na nagkaganong-ganon ng balls, biglang umalis. Iniwan yung gamit niya. Another guy came, tahimik lang siya, hindi nagsusulita, packed up the stuff, and then left. So, empty. Empty na yung area.
No, alam mo yung feeling
so,
namin.
Like, what the heck? Biglang walking away, habang naglalakad na kami, yung ibang areas doon, yung mga ibang where's the ball people, yung nakatingin lang na gano'n sa amin na gano'n. Sinusundan kami gano'n. Sabi ko, bilis naman maglakad, I swear, sasaksakin ako dito. These guys are, you
pero
know.
Pero that time, yung feeling namin, you know.
Galit eh!
It's like you were in, let's say, Luneta or something, like you're watching something, diba? Tapos parang, may anong tawag doon? Yung parang nabudol ka.
Nabudol.
Parang ka nabudol, alam mo. Parang ka na-hypnotize yung ganyan. Anyway, but that was such a fun trip except for that moment which happened during
this
that
picture,
photo.
But still, good friends, good times. Bawi naman nung gabi kasi nanood kami ng Dave Matthews.
Yeah, it's a charged experience yeah. Lang yan. Okay!
Do not play the cup and ball game.
Yeah.
Ever.
Don't be like
anywhere
me.
In the world. May isang photo pa ako dito pero same time siya nung Big Ben. Parang after tayo manakawan, ito yun. Pampalubag-loob lang.
Kiss na lang
tayo by the red phone booth. Anyway, kasama to dun sa kabilang kwento. So, ibang picture tayo.
Okay, next is this photo. Medyo malabo lang siya. So, alam mo yung picture niya?
Being wheeled into the operating room.
No, that's finished na.
Finished na.
Mm-hmm. Pero kanina ko dyan na baby.
Catalina.
Yes. Yeah. So, Catalina to, I just gave birth to Catalina via CS. Tapos naalala ko, parang my best friend, Carla, was with us. So, she was trying to document everything. Tapos, pinicturean niya kami na, yay, tapos na. Tapos, I'm gonna be wheeled up to the room. Tapos, I remember, sabi, picture. Tapos, siyempre, pumisay na ko, sabi ng nurse. Wow naman si ma'am, parang hindi bagong CS. Pumipisay! Yeah.
What memory comes from you when you see this?
Oh my gosh! Gusto ko siyang sakali ng time na to. This was taken in Coron, in Palawan. His birthday, sabi niya magsusnorkel lang siya. Kasi 1 hour and so.
Dito kasi ako pumunta, that this photo, that small island in the distance.